Hey guys and gals, we got a great video for you today. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're a returning viewer, welcome back. I joined Mike and Jewell Arrigo from Arrigo Outdoor Adventures for a creek fishing adventure in Alabama. This compilation includes only the crappie we caught in 2 days while creek fishing in Mud Creek. The creek was shallow and muddy, which usually isn't ideal conditions for crappie fishing. However, the crappie were hungry and the bite was on fire. When targeting crappie, you need to locate the bait fish, underwater structure, and preferred water temperatures. After a quick scan of the area with the Hummingbird Electronics, we found tons of bait fish throughout the creek. The creek depth ranged from 2 to 6 feet, and the creek bottom was full of structure, primarily stumps. Although it was unusually cold for this time of year in Alabama, the water temperature was holding steady at 65 degrees, which in my opinion is perfect for targeting active crappie. This creek provided the perfect environment for not only crappie, but also white bass, yellow bass, catfish, bluegill, warmouth, and largemouth bass to feel secure and be able to feed at will. The stage was set for an amazing fishing experience, and as you can see, it was exactly that. We utilized livebait, medium-sized minnows, on a size 2 Aberdeen wire hook with bobbers to target the crappie. The bobbers allowed us to control the depth and keep the bait above the crappie as they primarily feed up. The bobbers also allowed us to avoid snagging the stumps and disturbing the area. As you can tell, live bait is extremely effective in catching all species of fish, whether you're fishing from the bank or from a boat. As you enjoy the highlights, let me tell you a little bit more about where we were fishing. We had originally made our annual trip from Northeast Tennessee down to Center Alabama to fish the crappie capital of the world, Weiss Lake. We stayed at Cohen Creek Resort and usually fished the area surrounding the resort. Our previous trips had mixed results in the quality of the fishing. One trip, we would only catch a handful of any fish and very few crappie. The next trip, we would catch coolers full of crappie. On this particular trip, we had been fishing for about 3 days with little to no fish to show for the time on the water. Thankfully, a local fisherman was kind enough to tell us about this location. A Google search brings the spot up immediately, so this isn't a local honey hole that I'm sharing, but a public fishing area that has been enjoyed by all around for a long time. Mud Creek is located in Hollywood, Alabama, and has a public boat ramp that is well maintained and a parking lot that is usually full within minutes of daylight. It is typically fished more for the diverse bass population that includes black bass, largemouth bass, and spotted bass. It also has a large population of crappie, both black and white, and the occasional magnolia crappie. It's a location where you're going to catch lots of fish, and it has several great restaurants nearby as well. Okay, so back to the fishing. As you can see from the video so far, we didn't have any problem hooking into both white crappie and black crappie in this creek. Overall, we caught well over 100 crappie, with most of them being just under 10 inches. For the sake of the video length, not every catch was shown. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button, tap that like button, leave a positive comment, and share this video with family and friends. Every like and comment helps YouTube to recommend and suggest this video to other viewers, which in turn helps the channel grow. Also, please watch the video in its entirety, as that helps the channel reach the watch time requirements. I want to thank you all for the constant support, and as always, I love and appreciate you all. I hope you enjoy the rest of the crappie fishing highlights, and we'll see you on the next cast.